Hello guys, welcome to another video of Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a realistic campfire and the chair that you can actually sit on. Just draw in mine. It's right here. There. Fixed. You just have to do that. But first, we're going to do the realistic campfire. Then you do this. You do six, destroy six blocks like this. It's two layers that you break. And you just break this block. And then you just, oh yeah, place a bed. Place the water right here. And do that. I'm just gonna do this for the armor sand that I'm gonna use. Yeah, I forgot to place the lava. Okay, guys, then. You just have to try to make it go in the middle of the lava and the water. Yeah, it never starts bouncing. You just place water right here. Then it stops bouncing. Then try to do it again. It doesn't work. Gonna start all over. Okay, there, and then this time, yes, and then you have to cover this block up. Do that. You need your slime blocks. No, wait, I messed up. You need your dirt blocks right here. Then you put the slime blocks on top of it. And then you just put a sticky piston right too. And then you just cut more down. Do that. Break the top one. Do that. Destroy this. And put another piston under it. What? It doesn't work? I wonder why I can't do this. Oh yeah, because I put this. I have to restart. 30. Okay, do that, do that, do that, and do that. Whoa, thing just glitched. And break this, do it like this, then you have, there you have it, a realistic campfire. Now I'm going to show you how to make a chair that actually works, or a chair that you can actually sit on. But it's not like those chairs that you actually sit on. It's just a minecart inside of a chair. I mean staircase thingy. So you're just gonna need these two things to start with, and then you need a stair, and in this one you also need a piston. You can use a lever, a button, or a redstone torch, but I'm gonna use a redstone block. Okay, I'm gonna make mine right here. I'm gonna put this one in here too. No, hold on. This direction. Then you just do this, this, then you just put this on top of it, then that's a chair, look, it's not a chair. Okay guys, this is it. This is it for the how to make a chair that actually works in Minecraft Xbox 360 edition, PS and Xbox One. That's what I think at least. Okay. Bye.